Okie dokie. Well, morning everybody, and back out again, and time for some Gems of War. And, kind of a wonky start here. It's 1:50 a.m. I laid down around 6:30 last night. Woke up for no apparent reason at 9:30. It's like, whatever. Figured I'd probably just get, like an extra 2 or 3 hours of sleep or something, and just, you know, wake up and get my stream going from there. But, nope. Did that, laid back down, and few minutes later, I look up, it's like 1:30 a.m., whoa, and so, just kind of running late, so, yeah, it just, kind of woke up at a bad time. I mean, the reason I say that is because, like what has happened before with my computer, starting up my OBS has a chance of crashing my computer, and starting up Gems of War also has a chance of crashing my computer. Like starting it up, so here in about 10 or so minutes, I gotta restart the game, which, again, it's gonna have a chance of crashing my computer. I got ants in my pants. I don't want to have to wait an additional 10 minutes to, you know, to actually fire up the game, but. So, yeah, so. And, the PvP before reset part of my stream, this was the original intention. If I start my stream, like, you know, like 10, 15 minutes before the reset, that's what the PvP was meant for. Just to, you know, play that for a few minutes, and then when the reset kicks in, and then go from there. But eventually, it ended up being me doing it for like at least an hour or two before the reset. So. Luckily. Today's PvP, for right now, none of the Inner Kingdoms are Blood Frenzied, so it wasn't mandatory that I come on super early. Yeah, but otherwise, like I said, here in about 10 or so minutes, it's gonna be the reset, so, which means I gotta reboot the game, and which, is, again, I can have a chance of crashing my computer. When that happens, or if you suddenly see me go offline, that's what happened. So, like I said, it is a really bad start. And then, just gonna go ahead and, musically, just gonna start with Total Dungeon 2. More and more, it's becoming good wake-up music for me. Despite the fact that it's not like acoustic folk music or anything, so, just kind of a wonky start. I do want to try something. I'm dead. I just saw her. Brown and purple. Yeah, Grey King is not as viable in this one. Colors are too spread out. Offline, then you'll know the PC crashed. 'Cause I just couldn't have been bothered to wait 10 minutes. Just to finish that out. I'm pretty sure I'm in the lead right now. Yeah. Right when I clicked it, I had just realized that I already spent like 2 mil. Oh well, I'll make it back. Please tell me I kept up to date on this. Well, let me grab my other one. I'll just leave it. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, already we're off to a shitty start. It's pretty fucking bad. Oh, that's right, it's purple and blue, I think. So, I'm screwed. Didn't get my surge. I wish it would tell me how many I have. Alright. I wish it would tell me how many I already have. It seems I'm having trouble with English right now. Fuck it. I'm gonna get that out of there. Shit. Okay. From one extreme to the other. I'm gonna pull up, Gemmalogica. And for what it's worth, normally I try to keep my Final Fantasy XIV, Lodestone blog window open, just in case I need to, type down some links or whatnot, but it's under maintenance. So I can't do it. I have to use a totally separate window. So it just, I gotta do a little bit more behind the scenes work. Okay, so it looks like I don't need any more, for Bright Forest, it looks like I don't need any more pets. At least not until like way later on. Zoom needs one. Dragon's Claw needs one. Hell, Forest of Thorns, I still need to collect a mythic. It's stuck at power level 9. Yeah, Gobania, Glacial, Hellcrag. Mirage, Pride Lands, they're stuck at power level 9. This is like a 30-minute album, so I'm probably not gonna have it on that long. So, Suncrest? Let me go down here real quick. Okay, so I do only need one then. So we'll go with this. Showtime! Hey, Keith. Okay, so this should be enough to up the power level. And whoa!
Holy shit!
Yeah! Holy jumping shitballs. It went from level 16 to level 21. And then this is some Stormheim is like this too. I gotta get I gotta bronze like 5 of them. I would think that... No, I only need to get him to bronze, so... And I got like 97 of these things. Yeah, that's exactly where I'm going. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Oh, damn. Forgot about these. But I think Stormheim was another one. Gotta metal up, Buttercup. Okay, next album. From one extreme to the other. Oh, the one with the hand claps. Okay, I'm refreshing my Gemmalogica. I'm gonna go ahead and make this a separate window. Yeah, and there should be a big jump. Okay. Yeah, I... I'll go ahead and call it good on that for right now. Kind of need to get going on the dailies. Come on, controller. Wait, I want to look at something real quick. Okay. Up short. Okay. got lucky. It's got off to a bad start. Matches. So I'll cast it again. Thank you. like 80s aerobics music right here. All the good that's gonna do me. Yeah, it's pretty bad when the other leprechauns are actually helping me. To this day, I still have to look. Green to purple. Zolgov. Suck ass board. How long is this? Yeah, it's like a 35-minute album. Yeah, I'm gonna say off to the next one. Well, Kitaro might like this one. all skimpy. Shitty board blow. Are you ready to rock? Bayona love? I never seen that one before. Need some Zul'gov. Need some Zul'gov. Can't do it. Yeah, he thinks that was a shitty board blow. fucking day. Some kind of host. Yeah. It doesn't really become an issue until you start getting into like the level 250 range. At this point, I won't be one-shotting them. Thank you. come in second. It's like I'm on dial-up or something. Does that? Like all the sound effects that I got saved on my OBS, it kicks them in whenever I transition stuff. Yeah. I need to turn that down. Chunk, 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 chunk. Anyway, I'll be back. Thank you. Would have cooked up more than that, but went to Walmart this morning. They're all out, so. Yeah, think around 50 million. Yeah, but everything's gotta go my way on that though. Like, I can't be having the ball drain almost immediately after plunging it. You know, that kind of shit. I gotta do some YouTube stuff in the background real quick. Okay, so, Faction Assault, I've been here before. I should have gotten the weapon. Should. If not, okay. So, this should be a short one. I believe the colors are red and blue. Actually, I can do it one better. Bright light. Can't do that one. So, still nothing, huh?
There we go.
Thank you. Still not enough. Oh, it's about to turn. Never mind. You're all blessed. Jesus. I got a poor match in there somewhere. Wrong target, Joe. Let me look at something. Okay, so that's happening at the same time then. Should work. looking for, all Naga start with 50% mana. Looks like we ain't got it.
Thank you.
Why not? Now, what were you saying? Filter mana. Okay, I see what you mean. Oh, hell, wait a minute. Yeah, I don't think I can use her. That Queen Ishbala or whatever the hell her name is. Got it. Whoops. Thank you. Yeah. You're also supposed to be able to put up, if you type down your text and you put it in quotation marks, it'll search for exactly that phrase. I think I tried that one time in this game, it didn't work. Haven't heard this one in a long time. Missed the four match. Got lucky. Hope we're gonna get a bird here fairly soon. There we go. Yeah, I'm host. He's gotta at least get a four match here.
Ass!
So, what a shitty starting board. So, yeah, shitty starting board. Nothing. Fucking nothing. I had to get a shield up. All the good that's gonna do me. I forgot her name. Memory failure. Yeah, first stage of Alzheimer's. Forgetting the names of troops that you constantly use. Yeah, that turned off to a shitty start. Well, let's see if I can fuck myself again. Not once, but twice.
God fucking damn it!
Jesus H. Christ. Fuck you, Wand. I ain't touching you. Maybe I should have put Centurion in there instead. What a shitty run so far. And guess what I get to do? I gotta get the web off of him. Match. Three matches. Rock got a hard place, so guess what I get to do. Got lucky, found a four match in there somewhere. Guess what I get to do? Yeah, I think that was a shitty board blow. Weapon the fuck out of there. Actually, you know what? Yeah, so I don't really need the cleanse as much from the wand. I have her, so. Okay. Oh, you got the one at the bottom. Okay. Things are about to turn to shit. It's like PvP all over again. Almost, but not quite. Not a good way to start. Yeah, shitty way to start. Now, this... Normally, this should be enough. Okay. Here we are. Guess what I forgot to do? And again, get ready for some sound effects. These aren't intentional. Looks like I didn't do it this time.
Welcome to my home.
I'll be back. Walmart didn't have this the veggie fries I normally eat. I bought some of these instead. They're not that great. They're they don't cook right. That's why I switched to veggie fries in the first place. It is here. I will slide him and destroy him utterly. Oh, I hate that shit. Despite you hitting that ball on a magnet, despite you hitting that sucker square on, you still can't knock it off. Well, he's got one multi-ball going. Play him, Dick. jump. Oh, there goes one. Much for that.
Vampires do exist. You are a worthy opponent.
Yeah, let's go ahead and pause that. I don't care about that part. So, let's do some PvP. And nope. Let me go ahead and fire this up before I forget again for the umpteenth time. Pretty sure there's nothing in here. It's probably not gonna be anything in here. Hashtagging. Was him? Yeah. Red and purple. Is brown to purple. We're not going to be able to stop all of them. Try the wand first, Joe. purple and red. Double tapped. Quite work. This one again. Blue to red. Excuse me.
My blade is ready.
I deserve what I get on that one for not paying attention. Thank you. almost, but not quite. Well, stupidity was the reason for that one. Then, yeah.
My blade is ready.
Yeah, didn't help. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Dell. Well, see you next time, buddy. I need something that, creates red or purple gems. Oh, wait, I have a... Oh, stupid me. Yeah, I got three of them. No, fucking mouse glitched. Yeah, lucky win for losing. Yeah. Not gonna bother. My heroes are gonna be dead on the first turn. Cast it again. I have to get the frozen off of them. Oh, it's great if it can get going. Shitty board. And already they're getting all the matches. So, I might just end up having to call it off and go do the Brown Kingdom. Especially when you're getting board fucked on the very first turn. steady. I'm not gonna be able to stop all of them. So I'll have to do it again. Matches. Come kill me. Wait it out. Getting to switch my damn badges. Okay, I played this yesterday. Matches. You're welcome. That don't happen often. top guy entangled.
There we go.
Thanks for the dark storm. Should have taken the red match. That's what I get to do. Sure wish that top person would get entangled. I gotta turn it down. Where's my mouse? There it is. I gotta be able to stop all of them. I turned to shit quick, and I was doing so good, too. Badges didn't do their job. I deserve what I get, was not paying attention. My own stupidity caused that. Basically have to use the wand twice if I even get a fucking turn. Alright, thanks Keith. See you next time. Alright. Off to Brown. Badges didn't do their job. Didn't get my surge. So. Damn. bored. Don't be starting this shit. I have to type something down real quick. I was wanting to type down. I've got a shitty board. And no shield for Joe. Oh, there we go. Yeah, and I'm probably gonna be shutting down fairly soon, too. Shitty board. Yeah, so he'll get that, and I'm dead. No, got lucky. Still need to be shielded. Can't do it. Still Earth's about to go off. Fuck that shit. Looks like a waste of time, but I don't want to be spending gems either. About to get his off first. Shitty board. Board. Sycorax. Guess that works too. That just didn't do their job. Being in there. Shitty board. Guess not. Actually, I'll go ahead and call this my last battle. I just didn't do their damn job. They let me down. Gonna go ahead and do some cleaning up and then we'll call her a sesh. I gotta go back. I'm still in first, but the week is still young, so I'm sure a bunch of people are gonna come in out of frickin' nowhere and get like 50,000 PvP points. I I guess since I'm here. Still got a ways to go on him. Almost, but not quite. Gonna be a while on him, too. Same there. Same thing there. Alrighty, but yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I have a boatload of stuff I have to get done this morning. Not the least of which is my post-production stuff. Gotta get the stream bed all prepped up, exported to YouTube. I need to get on my blog, so still gonna be fairly busy with that. And then, like Kitaro said earlier today, I still got pinball. I got weekly pinball. I gotta get squared away too. And then on top of that, I don't know if it's gonna be today, but when I repackaged my cable, the services and stuff like that. They sent me a new one of these, and they're starting to give me emails telling me I need to activate this. It's a modem. But which means for some odd period of time, I'm not going to have internet. So. And then on top of that, my cell phone came in. Again, and both of these items are things I didn't ask for, but I got anyway. So, I gotta get that new cell phone activated. But, those two, I don't know if I'm gonna do them today. I have to wait until there's a period of time where I can actually go without internet. Who knows when that's gonna be? But yeah. So, but basically, short answer. I still need to get a nap in too before before the construction kicks in. So. Yeah, so like I said, I've got a pretty action-packed morning. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, today's Tuesday, isn't it? Yeah, it's Tuesday. Yep. First stage of Alzheimer's. You forget what day of the week it is. But yeah, I should be on again tonight/tomorrow morning. My ballpark figure is usually around midnight, sometimes earlier, sometimes later, like it was this morning. So, but yeah, that's the basic ballpark figure. So, and that's midnight U.S. Central Time. My brain's wanting to get going. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.